guys and Brownies, it's Razor, and welcome back to Doom 2016. And as always, we are right where we left off last time, about to go into another arena-like area. Here's the skull that I need. Why I'm glowing like this. I think it's still fixed that I'm healing. Here we go, it's fixed now. Here, you come back. Track to the blue door and pick up this ammo that I couldn't before. Alright, where am I? Oh, lore about the Doom Slayer.
None could stand before the Lord but the Doom Slayer. Despair spread before him like a plague, striking fear to the shadow dwellers, driving them to deeper and darker pits. But from the depths of the abyss rose the Great One, a champion mightier than all who had come before. The Titan of immeasurable power and ferocity, he strode upon the plain and faced the Doom Slayer. And a mighty battle was fought on the desolate plains. The Titan fought with the fury of the countless that had fallen at the Doom Slayer's hand. But there fell the Titan, and in his defeat, the Shadow Horde were routed.
So, there was some more lore about the Doom Slayer. Have some rockets. gun. Oh, didn't know you were there. Been down already. Here we go. Wrong button again. Those that ended the level, they missed another Argent cell, but I can always find it on my own time when I'm close to the end of the game, so let's continue. The Necropolis. The Crucible. Alright, what are the challenges for this one? Kill a mincubus with a pistol, two caco demons with one shot, and kill 10 demons with explosive barrels. Alright, any bumbleheads around here? Doesn't look like it. But it's not gonna stop me from looking around. Alright, nothing here, so PDA about the Cyber Mancubus. With another beating heart. Gonna find out this time because I just killed it. Oh, more and more.
And in his terrible wrangle between worlds, at that time, the Hellwalker found the wretch who shall not be named, but in his heresy was loyal to his evil cause. The wretch adored the Doomslayer in a mighty armor, wrought in the forges of.
Let's upgrade health. Demons. chainsaw, which I'm not sure why a chainsaw would be here. Unfortunately, I'm a bit low on time for this video, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe and all that good stuff, and I'll be sure to make more. And also, be sure to press the bell icon next to the subscribe button while you're subscribing so that you can get notified of when I make videos. And if you got any hints, tips, or tricks on any of the playthroughs that I'm currently doing, which is this, Nio, and Morrowind, be sure to let me know. And also, come follow me on Twitch, and I'll put the link to my Twitch channel in the description shortly after this video is uploaded if I have time, and I stream on Wednesdays as well as on Saturdays and Sundays. So, until next time, later haters.